Now, from your weather authority, Chief Meteorologist Wayne Hart.
Well, our weather's kind of on autopilot here through the weekend and early next week, but Wednesday, a week from today, I think we'll be dealing with some scattered showers and thunderstorms. It's too early to tell about a severe weather threat, but we are moving into our primary season, so we'll keep an eye on that. But today, we had the warmth without the rain, the storms, even any clouds. It was a beautiful day, mid-60s, 66 Evansville, 65 Owensboro, 64 in Henderson, and we'll be about 5 to maybe 10 degrees cooler tomorrow as we begin to shift those winds around to the north and northeast. But nothing on live first warning Doppler. And again, that will likely be the case until Wednesday of next week. Well, we're moving into our primary severe weather season. This is Kentucky's Severe Weather Awareness Week, Indiana, Illinois coming up later in the month. So every evening here on Eyewitness News at 10, I'm going to help you get prepared for our primary severe weather season, which really are the months of April, May, and June. You can see it here in the numbers. When you look at the number of tornadoes between 1995 and 2020 in the Paducah National Weather Service warning area, April and May clearly standing out. And I put June in there. It's just a little higher number-wise than the month of March. We tend to get more straight-line wind events generally in June. So really, this is going to be our prime time. And then you can see the numbers going down over the summer. And then that peak in the fall, that's our secondary season, which peaks during the month of October. But no severe weather in sight until possibly next Wednesday, but way too early to tell if we're going to be dealing with anything significant. But this evening, there's the Ohio River rising past Owensboro. That crest won't be getting into Evansville until probably Tuesday of next week, and it's going to rise another 1 to 2 feet. It's already up around 41 feet. Temperature right now is at 47, a west wind at 7 miles per hour, and we got a backdoor cold front set to move in overnight from the northeast. We're in the 40s now. We'll dip into the 30s overnight. Coldest up towards Jasper, warmest down towards the trade water. I think we'll wind up in the mid-30s here in the metro. But this front's coming in, like I said, from kind of an odd direction. High pressure just pushing it down from the Great Lakes, so no moisture to work with. A little patch of cloud cover there, and that's about it. So we have another sunny day on the way before a southern storm system throws some clouds our way for the end of the week. Future tracker keeping us mainly clear overnight. Another mostly sunny but cooler day tomorrow, but highs still in the upper 50s to lower 60s. Forecasting 58 in Evansville, 59 Owensboro, low 60s down towards the trade water, upper 50s in our northeastern counties. And we'll pick up some high clouds late tomorrow night with lows in the low 30s, and those clouds, kind of a 50-50 mix, it looks like, on Friday. More clouds to the south, more sun to the north, but dry and cooler, highs around 50 on Friday. Those clouds clear Friday night. We get back to sunshine on Saturday, but highs again right around 50 degrees, which will be just a little bit below average for this time of the year. So mainly clear overnight, 31 to 38 across the area, then mostly sunny and cooler tomorrow, but still warmer than normal, 57 to 62. 7-day forecast, paying a mix of sun and clouds for Friday. We cool the high down to around 50. We'll keep it there Saturday, but sunshine is back in full force. It'll stick around Sunday as we warm into the mid to upper 50s, low 60s Monday. Tuesday, the clouds begin to move in, but it's dry, 66. And then Wednesday, we've got the weather aware tag on there. Models have been fairly consistent, bringing a cold front in at some point with at least some scattered showers and thunderstorms and a very windy 67 degrees. But until then, Brad and Shelley, 6 more days of some really nice March weather.
We'll enjoy it. All right. Thank you, Wayne.